Welcome to Paper Robloxia thingy mabob game, Paper Roblox 2 Beyond the Fold. We're gonna do chapter 2, let's go. So far this game is interesting, yet weird. Everybody's made of paper. It's so weird to just see that they're 2D, it creeps me out. Oh, a card. It's the 2D man! Even weirder. It's just so funny though to look, see me walking, it's just hilarious. Oh, I'm pretty sure he wasn't one of those characters that was next to Sheldetsky. On the edge of the beach. Okay. Hazy Swamp! That looks like one of the things on like Pokemon where you like walk past and like, yeah, you guys get my point. If you ever played Pokemon. Let's go this way! This way! Okay, bush blocking me this way! Jump sea doodles, great! Could have gotten. Yeah, I could have gotten. Could have gotten over here either way. Let's go this way. This is a bridge and it's safe. Fuck. Can I make the jump? Can I make that? Yes, I did! I made it. Alright, jump here. Stop with that song! God damn! I'm lagging. Oh, I lagged to my death! Come on! And the hardcore music plays. I lagged to my death. Now I'm not paper again. Okay, what the hell is this? Oh! Cool. This is cool. This is cool. I'm reading these. All right. Cool. Cool. Oh, there's a card down there. I see a card. A katana. Alright. No, that's not where I'm supposed to be going. Wait, what was the whole point? Oh, okay, I have to go over there. Now I see what I came in here for. Okay. Oh no! Fuck! God damn it. I fell again. Alright, no fuck up, no fuck up, no fuck up. This way, let's go. I kinda despise that folk music, yet it's catchy. Then again, it's rock with it. Haunted courtyard. It's so spooky! So spooky! Paper stone, so spooky! Soulspire. This one's a little obvious to see, but nobody will be able to reach it. Hee hee. Alright. Alright, you know what time it is. Eavesdrop on your face! Okay, I feel like this guy's just stupid and retarded, or he's purposely leading me to this place. Oh. Oh, I have that staff. That was the first gear I ever bought. Alright, how the fuck do I get in? Must be a broken window or some shit. I mean, why the fuck not? Ah, okay. How do I get in? Reach it. Hee hee hee. Eavesdrop. Finds about all these. Yeah, but how do I. Is there a way in? Obviously a way in. Why the fuck would I not. Why would I come here if there wasn't a way in? Right? I can't do parkour. Damn it. So why? What was the point of coming here? If there's no way in. Is there a paper teleport? You know, some shit like that? walkway and thing and nothing. No. Alright then. This was a useless thing to do. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Hold on, I'll resume it when I find my way in. Alright, well, the majestic abilities of shift lock, I love. I went here and I looked inside, and I can see a hole of some sort in the bottom right there and a ladder. So obviously, I gotta go underground somewhere. So I'm gonna walk over these graves and see if that's what I have to. Oh! I am smart! Give me some credit for figuring that out. By cheating. Yeah. Alright, let's go this way. Because this is obviously a fucking maze. Dead end. Fuck. Are we on the other secret doors? No? Okay. I use a shift lock too and I realized it's underground so I can see in the ground. So I knew there was probably something under the castle. Alright, let's go this way. Because this is leading... Okay. So it's obviously this way. Okay, dokey. Alright, there's a ladder. Hello, hole I mystically spied on. Hello, ladder that's making me climb really. Hello, paper ball! And hello, yeah, that. Let me click on this new one, these new ones we found. South of Sparks, electric, south of lightning bolts. Yeah, I know. Katana. Unbreakable katana. Oh, what the hell? Oh, I suicided probably. Aw, oh, damn. Alright. Let's go get shell. Okay. Let's go get Sheldetsky skin. Yeah. Paper Roblox, yeah, because I'm totally made of paper. Let's go find chapter 3. Right after purchasing some merchandise. Like a card. Even though I wasn't purchasing it. What card did I just purchase? Marco. Slarge? No, wait. Yeah. Slarge's pizza character owns his own pizzeria and is absolutely terrified of ghosts. Explodes. Okay. Okay, then. Alright, I'll make myself at home, because this is my home, bitch. This is my home. Get out of my home, homie. Yeah, this is my room. This is my home. You're fucking kidding me, right? Am I just now realizing that he's literally using textures from Minecraft? Oh my god. So I've met some lovely staff people, and Unresolved is taking me to Chapter 3, because I can't fucking find it. And I'm just stupid that way. Oh, is it the sandcastles? I'm starting to believe that this whole game is just me. No, that's Chapter 4. Okay, I thought you knew your fucking way you're... Oh my god. Alright, well, as I go find Chapter 3, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you liked. Like the video, subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Oh, it's the docks. Alright, and I'll see you guys... Is that a wormhole? Okay, that's a whirlpool. Well, anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next episode. Thank you, and bye.